Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's Frost Team. So, the notorious Mountaintop is back, and a lot of PvP players were shaking when we heard that this iconic beast was going to return to the Crucible. Well, don't worry, it's been adjusted, it's been nerfed heavily, and I don't think it's going to be a problem, but in turn, they made it way more fun to use, and you'll see in the footage, I'm going to show you some different ways that you can use a Mountaintop, and I would say I got one of the probably better roles that you can get on a Mountaintop. Impulse Amplifier for the velocity, Harmony, you know, to get more of a damage buff, because again, this cannot one-shot kill anymore, so you are not going to do that much damage, and Harmony is going to help you out if you want to do some cleanups with an SMG. I'm doing a throwback with the Mountaintop Recluse combo and the One-Eyed Mask. If you know, you know. After we check out some gameplay too, I'll show you the god rolls that I'm looking for personally. Got a bubble well, two wells and a bubble. Someone left the game. Bro. Oh my god. It's like impossible to get a normal match. Nice trade. Oh, let's go. Nice. I need some green ammo though. Yes, yes, yes. Give me the Mountaintop. Someone's going all the way across. I'm gonna slingshot myself upwards. Oh my god! I just went flying to the moon! That was so epic! He's won! Dude, it's hard to like quick swap with this, you know? I wonder if I went like more handling, if he'd be juiced. If I could like insta swap, like I could still see a situation where like it'd be kind of decent. Cause getting that crazy damage, well, not, sorry, not crazy damage, getting that little bit of like prime damage to clean up with an SMG, it's all about speed at that point. I could just play so chaotic. Oh, this guy had no clue I was behind him. I flew over his head. He couldn't like look up. Oh, I got the trade. I wouldn't say it's good. It's trolly. Oh, this poor dude thought he really was gonna get a free like shoulder charge. I want the green. Oh my god, that's so lit! I'm dead! He popped a well on me, man. Dude, that combo's so lit! Oh man, I cannot lie, that's actually so fun just to fly up to the skybox. There's probably some many combos you can do with that. Make it more enjoyable for yourself. You psycho.
3 minutes. You're winning. Stay strong.
What? Behemoth Bull! Let's go get the cleanup. Let me fly at him. Behemoth. You do this with the Shren dive as well? That'd be so hilarious. Oh, he's so weak. I tried to hit fire grip him, but I think it was better if I just aimed. I should have just aimed. Yeah, could you imagine like mountain topping and then like diving straight down with that strand ability? What else would work? Phoenix dive? What? I was just as confused.
Oh, I can't.
Yes. This is the big boy grenade launcher now. Can I do double grenade launchers? Lol. I just wanted to troll that. Oh, I wish I had more grenade launcher for another behemoth bolt. Oh my god! Nice bubble! Yo! It was the perfect timing, what? That was so dumb. People really are gonna be out there just launching themselves on Mountaintop. Just for fun. Like I don't think the Geo is going to be crazy for Killzone. Okay, so we got some gameplay out of the way. The Mountaintop is indeed back. What is the role that we want? So because it's not really that insane inside of PvP, we don't have to worry too much about going for the one-shot kills. Instead, just make it better and more fun to use. I would say Impulse Amplifier, auto-loading being my number one pick, and something combined with Harmony in case I do get a primary kill, and I can swap to this to do even more damage. Alternatively, you can also go with Frenzy, as you're in the middle of the combat, eventually you'll proc that free damage bonus. But like I said, auto-loading Harmony is going to be my go-to per combination. Instead of auto-loading, you can go for Impulse Amplifier just to make sure that the Mountaintop shot actually behaves like a hitscan rocket launcher. But yeah, that's pretty much it, man. That's the Mountaintop right there.